wings gently and your time at anchor. On board this day in August 67, along with her crew, are a collection of latter-day pirates. In full years, they've changed the face of British broadcasting, but now it's the beginning of the end.
Big old time, 3 o'clock on Radio London, and now holding down.
Well, that's how it all ended this day back in August
1967.
How
bad. You must remember.
I ordered 2 doubles, hope for, and in this car, I won't find you.
Leaders in the broadcast industry.
But
Radio London will be remembered
for its program as a part of a great adventure and a future that changed our
lives. We were the first, and were we the last.
But we were the best. And credit for that must he was Radio London's managing director, and the idea of the station was his.
The idea of the station in the midsummer of 1961, took about 5 or 6 months to get on air. At that time, we had 2 pirate radio stations in Europe, and at that time, we were Veronica in Holland. And I thought that there was a tremendous opportunity for commercial radio. In fact, we'd already been dismantled by commercial television. We were in the ridiculous position of television and commercial television.
And I didn't know what to do.